Alex, tell us about this race. That was a bit of a strange race, really tactical. We never really knew where we'll go. How did you experience it?
For me, it was not so that tactical. I just tried to survive. So yeah, sure it was tactical, but for me, it was just on the limit. So I just tried to stay where I was.
Were you surprised that De Koning didn't launch the race himself like they did on the previous race?
I think yeah, it was a hard race, and it's hard for everybody, and it's not easy to do that, especially if not all the guys are good. So they still got the second place, and they were still up there. But yeah, they were not fighting for a win at the end. They were fighting for a podium. So for sure, they must be a bit disappointed with this strong team. But yeah, they still did a good race.
And for you, how it happened when you arrived in the last succession, Oudekoa-Mont-Paterberg?
Yeah, I was surprised I managed to stay in the group, a little bit surprised for my own legs because I was very tired, but I think everybody was the same. So yeah, I managed to stay with the best guys there, and that was better than I expected.
With the victory in Ganvevelgem and the sprint here, I guess the confidence should be really good now.
Yeah, I have one more race in my sprint campaign. It's Roubaix, so still one more important race next Sunday, so I hope condition will still be there.